year, celebrated across the land with barbecues and beer. There is a town in New South Wales, out New England way, where country pickers from all around just come along to play. There's a vampire jet that doesn't move, the wheat fields sweep and sway as they all move into Tamworth on a sunny summer's day. At 9 o'clock on Saturday, the long, the short and tall all make the way accordingly down to the old town hall. There was blowflies and guitars and 10-gallon hats, cowboys and cowgirls in the art, this and that, all trying their best for a crowd to attract. There was blowflies and guitars and 10-gallon hats. There must have been 10,000 along with all the rest. They hope to be discovered at the annual talent quest. Arriving in their blue jeans, western shirts and boots, the universal cowboy in his tatty rhinestone suit. Across the road the bluegrass boys are picking up a storm. Hear the banjo thumping for a country mile or more. Songwriters singing songs that catch the judge's ear. To get the nod is all they need to further their career. There was blowflies and guitars and 10-gallon hats, cowboys and cowgirls in the art, this and that, all trying their best for a crowd to attract. There was blowflies and guitars and 10-gallon hats. Sunday night, it is the night for the industry awards. It don't matter where you are, you can hear the crowd applaud. The names of country music in the numbers, they were there. I don't remember hearing Advance Australia Fair. The Sheep, the Scrubby Creek, Old Texan Smoking too. The Dusties and the Lindsays, but just to name a few. They'll all be there again next year along with all their fans. So try and catch them if you can in Tamworth, New England. There'll be blowflies and guitars and 10-gallon hats, cowboys and cowgirls in the office and that, all trying their best for a crowd to attract. There'll be blowflies and guitars and 10-gallon hats. There'll be blowflies and and guitars and